In January 2018, former mobile phone giant Blackberry released Jarvis, a static application security testing platform. Jarvis is able to automatically identify 100 vulnerabilities in security and software craftsmanship. Jarvis was focused on addressing the cybersecurity needs of the automotive industry through Blackberry's QNX software, built into several of today's cars.
1974, stock Expo model scan complete, sir.
How many buildings are there?
Am I to include the Belgian waffle stands?
That was rhetorical, just show me.
Marvel's Jarvis first appeared on screen in 2008's Iron Man as an artificial intelligence developed by Tony Stark and voiced by Paul Bettany, who would eventually become Vision. Marvel owns a trademark for the name Jarvis, which covers any computer application software for use in connection with mobile computers, phones, or tablets, mainly as a voice-controlled personal digital assistant. In 2018, BlackBerry sought registration of its Jarvis under Class 42, covering the design and development of computer software for use in performing security vulnerabilities assessments. In March 2019, Marvel filed a request to oppose the trademark due to the likelihood of confusion between BlackBerry's Jarvis and the Jarvis character. Marvel has asked the Trademark Trial and Appeal Board to refuse the registration of BlackBerry's trademark.